So what I've got here is some Sainsbury's flour and some Sainsbury's corn flour. I mixed them in a bowl and then added it all into the tin. I'm hoping it's all mixed up and not just flour at the bottom. They're really soft.